Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Hello, my dear fellow. I am Major General Dr. Yasser Ahmed Said. My project is mainly on building up trained teacher and tutors to be well clinically skilled minded, which is not in our medical field. The problem is that the medical education now depending on transfer of knowledge to the students more than skill and practice from year one medical school, plus for under and postgraduate. So we need building up trained teachers and tutors to be well clinically skilled minded, which is not in our medical field. So we based on our projects on two tests. Test the trainers as pre-evaluation to determine the level of the trainer before the start of the training program, multiple different integrated sections and lectures in the form of medical education in high levels, post-evaluation test to select the accurate trainers. This done was in 15 trainer as the first group and asking them on print sheet about their knowledge, about their teaching method and how to deal with. Only 15 who know the correct answer. We start medical education training program in the form of online and some face-to-face lectures. After 1 month, post-evaluation test was done. It showed 13 candidates as a good result. We start another group, group two, in the form of 15 candidates, and the result of pre-evaluation test is 25 candidates, mainly due to the contact between the two groups as they consider working in the same field. We started the education program with them, but mainly online due to COVID crisis for 3 months. The result is 45 from 15 in the post-evaluation test. It is very good result in spite the difference of training in these circumstances. In conclusion, we can say that I need to prepare clinical trainers and teacher moreover than knowledge trainers for pre and postgraduate training. Lastly, I would like to express my special gratitude to my FEMR advisors, Dr. Zainab Said and Dr. Taudi, for their valuable assistance and supervision. And thank you